Cnidaria are invertebrates. They can be divided into two types, polyps and medusas. Polyps are vase-shaped and sessile, while medusas are umbrella-shaped and move around. Some examples of Cnidaria include jellyfish and corals.